Hey everyone, and welcome back to NechEmpire. Today, I want to share a simple trick to make your Canva design experience easier. If you use Canva, you may have noticed guidelines. These lines can help you place things evenly on the page. They are like invisible rulers on your design. But sometimes, they get in the way, especially when you are done designing. Removing them one by one can feel a bit slow and frustrating. Let's go over an easy way to remove all these guidelines in just few clicks. First, let's talk about why to use guidelines in the first place. Guidelines help us make our design look nice and neat. They keep things like text boxes, pictures, and shapes in place. You can add these lines by going to the File menu, then Settings, and selecting Show Ruler and Guides. This lets you place lines up and down or side to side on your canvas. These guidelines are great to creating balanced designs, but when you are done, you probably don't want to leave them on your page. They can make the design look messy. When you want to take away the guidelines, Canva usually lets you drag each line off the canvas. You click on the line, hold it, and then move it to the side to make it disappear. But if you have many lines, this can take a long time. This is where our simple trick comes in. You can remove all the guidelines at once. No need to drag each one separately. Here is how to do it. First, right-click on the canvas and select Guides from the list of options. In the Guides menu, you will see option that says Clear Guides. Click this and all your guidelines will disappear. That's it. All your lines go away at once and your design is clear and ready to go. This can save you a lot of time, especially if you use many guidelines in your designs. This trick is helpful because it saves time and keeps you from feeling frustrated. Many people don't know that this feature exists in Canva, so they end up removing each line one by one. With just a few clicks through, you can get rid of every guideline and focus on the final look of your design. So I hope this little trick helps you enjoy designing with Canva even more. And if you have any questions, use the comment section and I will do my best to reply.